this property right now. All right, brand ambassadors, that's another vehicle that people use in every industry to sell their products. And who are the best brand ambassadors? It's really the cricketers and Bollywood. Aren't we obsessed with cricket and Bollywood? And that's not going to change. The big check that we want to do is whether brand ambassadors in real estate work as well, or are there other factors which are far more important?
Best पाने के लिए best बनना पड़ता है, challenge लेना पड़ता है.
Brand ambassadors are the newfound marketing mix for real estate sector. With a large number of entrants, the concept of having celebrities endorsing the housing project is being used to add value to the brand while leveraging it.
Each seat. आंगन से आंगन जुड़े हैं.
To get the attention required, you know, to the product which is very crowded in the crowded market. So the brand ambassador or any celebrity, as per the Indian psych, is very important. Like, you know, film stars are always adored. Cricket stars, they are also in the same platform. So basically, it helps get the product noticed.
Amrapali, Supertech, Eden, Ohm Realty are amongst a few others that have a celebrity on board to give their projects its due mileage.
Amrapali is the best and you deserve the best.
But there have been equal number of developers that believe they can manage to imprint their brand onto the minds of the buyers simply with timely and quality deliverables.
It really does not work in our cases because the way our projects are located and the kind of ticket size it is. Yes, if suppose my project was in a place like Dombivli or something, maybe it might have worked because that's a segment which will get pulled in by an ambassador. But if I'm doing a project in Worli, there are people who have already arrived in life. So my segment is such that really a brand ambassador might not make any sense.
A space that cares as your own.
While the developer's brand name remains an important USP, is it the end consumer that needs to worry about ultimately shouldering the costs involved in having celebrities to endorse a product?
And finally, the consumer has to bear the cost, you know, so there's no running away from that, you know. But having said that, marketing costs, you know, are a small percentage of the overall real estate pricing structure, you know, because there are other components which are a lion's share, you know. So do they make a material impact in terms of burden to the customer? You know, I would say not so.
Associating with celebrities is a new trend a lot of real estate investors are indulging in. But developers wanting to grab attention of the investors, this marketing tool seems to be pacing up. This is Manasvi Gilani for NDTV Profit.